It was exactly in 2001 when Albania signed the bilateral affairs agreement with the US Department of Defense and the state of New Jersey, thus officially establishing the New Jersey-Albanian State Partnership Program. Albania and the Albanian people will be forever grateful to the United States of America for being our biggest and closest ally. You have always stood by us, by advocating Albania's interests, in particular during the most difficult and dark moments of our history. The cooperation with the United States on security and defense-related issues is huge and impressive. It is the moment to mention and at the same time to thank the US Department of Defense for the tremendous assistance in modernizing the Albanian armed forces. In this context, we consider the cooperation with the New Jersey National Guard and as of great importance. We have to push this unique interaction forward. There may be unexplored fields of cooperation, which we have the task to identify and materialize them. This will be beneficial for our men and women in uniform, both here and in Albania. From our side, we will always be ready and responsive to the call of American allies.